Hey everyone, what's happening? Please take a second to hit the subscribe button and enjoy the video.
This one though, it can really run. This is the two-wheel drive class, two-wheel drive pro. Now the figure eight is where you can lose time or make up a lot of time. Running it tight in two-wheel drive is the idea. He does a nice job there. Remember the rules in here. He slams it reverse. He got Subaru. Yeah, it doesn't have to be a truck. It could be a car. Jeez. Well, that answers that question. Can Subarus fly? Yeah. Lauren. I think he is. Amateur chopper trucks, please report to the staging area. Cherokee, he's currently number 4 in points right now. They have run 2 events so far. Good piece of driving there, fans. Get it stopped. He's got a Quarryville V8, a 92 Cherokee. Defending. He's currently number 1 in points. And defending his 2016 title as well. What countdown? Down. No, it stood up.
Oh, it flipped over.
What? Faster of the figure eight. Yes, yes. The 99 Nissan Sentra. It looks like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle right there.
You observed correctly.
Now, is that Donatello, Michelangelo? What's the other one? Uh-oh. I think that turtle's been on the sauce too, the way it's driving. Yeah! Come on, floor it! Harder! Wow. He has really aggressive tires on here, so he gets a lot of grip going around this figure eight. Wow, that's tight there. Look out. Can he make a clean run? Missed the gear. Oh, boy. I broke in a 96 Cherokee.
Mm-hmm.
Just graduated college. This is, I believe, his first race of the year, if not just his second. For this purpose, to have fun at the buck. One cone down, it looks like, by the ramp. Yeah, he's getting mad now. Is it gonna stop? Barely. I think it only has rear brakes working on it.
Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe to keep these videos coming. You can also follow me on Facebook. The link is in the description below.